broken elevator. He just decided to turn off. Something wrong with the door. Just opens and close and open and close when it won't move. Out of service. Non-valid certification. I can understand.